We're gonna send the first hamburger into space today.
Okay, so we are at the launch site here in Massachusetts. The hamburger, which we modified, but it's still edible.
So we picked this up. This is a couple days old, actually. but that's good, because we needed it to be hard. We sprayed it with some spray-on varnish. It's just gonna get shredded apart in the wind, so.
We got a GPS, and an awesome GoPro camera to film all of this. We will be shooting this to an altitude of 5,000 feet. We'll put some hand warmers in, and when it falls, it falls with this parachute.
All right, here goes. All right,
3, 2, 1.
The other map says something.
Well, we're walking in the right direction, aren't we?
What? Okay, we're literally right on it.
Really?
According to this.
Well, stuck in the tree, I mean. Very
it's
high
the
up.
Tallest in tree in the woods.
Yeah, so that's the end of our day. It took us a few shots to not get it because we couldn't get it. And luckily for us, there's a storm tomorrow and the day after. So maybe that will help us out in, you know, trying to get it back.